investigation is not off. What do you think you're doing?
Oh. I can persuade him. I was just leaving.
Suspicion levels minimal.
These aren't steals, though, but I guess I didn't like it because I picked the lock. I'm just gonna go on our merry way. Come on, guys. Can I close this? Come on in. I want to close this. No, no, no. I know, they can open it. Escape. Tell Hortense the results of your investigation. Of course, it's just going to lead us back into the rest of the tunnels, right? Is that one of the friendly sprats? Wait. Save the sprats. I have to use my collection thingy. Giles warned you that there are exterminator mechanicals prowling the tunnels. He preferred you return his sprats alive, but said their corpses are still of scientific interest. Six sprats escaped from his lab and fled into the tunnels beneath the city. Alright, so we'll just handle this on the way out. And we have... Lockwood's papers, compass on a chain. Fancy enough for an iron in the town, heavy enough to bludgeon a dissident over the head with. This might look nicer when the cruise room's on the unreliable. Tor registration device. This somewhat dated contraption contains both a triangulation array and a scanner for registering the beacons you find. A small speaker is also present for playing recorded messages. And then here's the sprat collection crate. A crate for transporting wayward lab sprats. Alright, so we need to use the crate on them and watch out for extermination mechanicals.
Rosette performing.
It's dead. The skin of an entire adult sprat. Did you know that sprites are found on every human colony world? Did you care? They're definitely dead. Can we save at least one or two of them? How do I... Oh, that's not a... Got one. The white ones we want. Don't run. That's not right. You're gonna run right, you're gonna die. Damn it.
Searching for unauthorized persons.
Jackass is incoming! That's the last of him.
Okay, good. I hope it really is the last of them. Nope, there's at least three more. Got him. Alright, let's finish looking around in here for whatever there might be. We left a bunch of auto mechanicals unlooted up from where we came. Tempted to just go back. HPS worker. Former HPS worker. What was that thing? Oh. All right, I think we're done. In here, anyway. I don't know. It came from this way, right? Oh! It forgot to run from us. Mm. No. No. No, I hit it. Go. That's not a white one. Never mind. I can't catch it because it's not designed to hold that kind of spray.
If they didn't want to tempt us, why'd they lock it up?
Exactly. Showers. Yeah. I get the feeling people around here really do not like sprats. I'm not sure what gives me that feeling, just... kind of general overall impression. I looked at all these, right? Yeah. We came from there, from ahead. That's where the other auto mechanicals are, right? Up here. You're not one of the ones, right? I wasn't sure under this lighting. So ahead and this way is a workbench, and it's, I think that's where we came from, Prosperity Plaza. That goes to Byzantium. So I guess we came from there. Does it say here? I think we got three. Five. Six sprats. We got one more. It's that way. I want to find out. It's a ladder, right? Just curious about how we got in here. I don't remember where we started out. Yeah, whatever. Well, it says this way is the... yeah, that's a way out. And then... there's another workbench here. Maintenance tunnels. Parcel service, which I've been in. So I really didn't want to come in here yet, but merely just because I wanted to talk and use speech skills for a while and not fight stuff. I felt like I combated out with my last area. What do you call it? Monarch? More baddies. Oh! What, Cablaus? Is that your name? Got it?
I thought nothing fun ever happened in this town.
Huh. Plasma cutter gold. Like the jingle says, don't put the pedal to the metal, put an aramid ballistics plasma cutter there instead. That's got a really high DPS. Maybe I'll just sell that. Level 22. Two Adrena times. Now I know we want to get that Sprat behind us. Where are you? Nice. I got them all. All this armor and stuff from all these poor dead people. Toss ball card for Aaron Dubois. A popular tile goalie, Dubois frequently uses hacking to stop body goals. Hacking. And 25 bits. Mag pick back here. Did I kill all these? I don't think I did. So here I thought one of them died, but it was not one of the smart sprats that he was looking for. So I got them all. You found all of Giles' sprats. He'll be anxious to get them back to the lab. Sweet. So how do we get back again? Is it ahead? Wait, what's this?
You gotta teach me that.
There's another workbench.
You gotta show me how you did that.
Guys, just watch me, you know? Got to show you how to pick up things off the ground, too. Alright, so this goes Byzantium as well. I'm not sure that comes out by our friend. We'll find out. Spectrum Vodka, a glass for every class. It'll kill you. Oh, I know where we are. Let's go back the other way. Because that other exit should put us right by what's his name, who wants the sprats. Over here, I guess? Yeah. That was a mighty big sprat, wasn't it? To go through here and then here we go. For some reason I thought the tunnels were a lot bigger. I thought we'd be down there like for a while kind of thing. Hello there, friend.
Any luck finding my sprats?
I have them all.
Truly? Why, this is marvelous.
Sure is.
Oh, dear, it looks like some of my darlings have suffered violent misfortune. Nevertheless, it's good to have them back.
You got them all.
Thank you for your help. I'm afraid I can't spare much, but I hope you'll accept this.
It'll have to
now,
do.
Now, I've got to get back to the lab before my supervisor logs my absence. I'd love to chat, but I can't afford the absence.
Okay. He's acting like some of them died. I want to see what the ending thing is. Yeah, that didn't work out too well. Our budding film debut forestalled. Herrick. Oh yeah, that Herrick, I remember. It looks like it's in order of, not necessarily. All right. And these are main quests, I think. Yeah, I don't know which one it is. It should have been called the Stainless Steel Sprat. Didn't have a long title. Cupid of the Laboratory. Oh, there was. Oh, I guess some were dead. Maybe the ones that didn't move were dead. You found Giles' escape sprats, but not all of them survived your rescue attempts. He was still grateful for your assistance. Alright, so we did find them, they just weren't necessarily alive. How sad. I wonder how many were alive. I've lost the crate, of course. Alright, now what? Mr. Clark. Tell Hortense the results of your investigation. Yeah. Lilia Hagen, that's off planet. That's off-planet. We'll have to locate a beacon. And that's ending off of planet as well. Alright, let's talk to Hortense and then look for this beacon. I'm so eager to talk to her again. Ask a menial? Yeah. I really don't like talking to her. If she's very callous about these dead retirees, quote unquote, I hope I have the option to slap her in the face. I really do.
Oh, there. That's one right there.
Shut up.
I must admit, I'm getting a certain thrill out of our little arrangement.
Oh, good for
if
you.
If this goes well, perhaps I'll start hiring wandering delinquents to handle all of my affairs. It is going well, I hope.
Oh, we could lie and send her to her death. I'm so tempted. But I wouldn't be able to see it happen now, would I? So it turns out early retirement isn't so much a life of luxury as it is a brutal execution.
What? You mean it's just a sham they perpetuate so they can dispose of the rabble? That's...
She's gonna like
brilliant.
It. Brilliant.
Mm-hmm. To take the most burdensome members of our society and simply remove them. Oh, I'll never doubt the wisdom of the board again. Why, I had no reason to be envious at all. What a relief.
I really should have expected this reaction. In fact, I absolutely did.
And how else would I react? A vagrant such as yourself couldn't possibly appreciate the emotional burden this news has lifted from my shoulders.
Let me hit her.
But regardless of your ignorance, I promised you a fee for your services, so a fee you shall have.
How do I get back at her? I can't really. Can't even intimidate her. Fine, with a bonus for the unexpected danger, of course.
I suppose that would be appropriate. Very well. Treat yourself to an extra bowl of sprats stew or something.
Sprats stew?
In any event, while I'm deeply grateful for the peace of mind you've brought me, I will need some solitude to fully bask in it. So if there's nothing further... Ah, if it isn't my favorite vagrant in the system, what can I do for you?
Still in a good mood, I see.
Of course I am. Now I know for certain that this is the pinnacle. There's nowhere more beautiful, and no lifestyle more luxurious. I deserve the very best our society has to offer. I earned it, and thanks to you, I know that I have it. Wouldn't you rest easier too in my position?
And all those people being killed doesn't bother you at all? Just a stupid question.
Why would I waste energy being upset over deaths I didn't even know about? And why would the board waste resources on those who aren't productive? Now, do we have any further business, or are you just here for the repartee?
I just gotta. Oh, that's Ellie. What am I hearing? Well, as fun as that was, I don't think we can... complete, our story like that. Consider yourself lucky. Anyway, we got, skills and perks to do. Tier 3, what goodies do we have? 30% damage, all under 25% health. Range attacks, reduce an armor rating by 1 point per hit. Air of effect and plasma damage is reduced. Melee damage returned is... well, I don't do the melee. Reduce the detection radius of enemies. When you have no companions, I always have companions. Harmful combat effect, you deal increased damage. Could be good. Movement speed during TTD. Carrying capacity. After killing an enemy, your weapon sway and accuracy penalties while moving reduces zero for a short time. That, I kind of like that. 50% science weapon damage. Okay, so far this. Cooldown. Cooldown. Cooldowns. Consumable weight. Dialogue skills. When you have no companions, though. 25% movement speed. Science weapon damage. Let's take this. Range weapon swing. Let me just look at what these vendor prices. Fast travel when encumbered. Alone in party. Walk speed. Sprint speed. Armor durability to last. That'd be good too. That's right. I haven't looked at my stuff. Yeah, I'll take that. And skills. I can now hack auto mechanicals. Five more. What am I using the most here? This is a long gun. Long gun. Mind control ray is a long gun. So let's increase our long gun skill. Ah, good. So, and then finding the first beacon. Byzantium beacon. Cool. It is down here somewhere.
Is Lightfield still drinking?
Nope. You can't drink anything anymore. Is it really out and wait? It's this little thing?
Welcome, intrepid adventurer, to Prosperity Plaza, where the shops never close. Now, make your way to the bustling region of Emerald Vale. Prepare to be dazzled by the Vale's breathtaking lava flows. Rated the third most impressive in Halcyon.
Been there, done that, but we have to do the next one, don't we? The second beacon is activated and appears to be in Emerald Vale, somewhere far to the north of the Edgewater landing pad. Okay, so the only thing we have left to do here is speaking to Minister Clark. Now that Phineas knows Minister Clark's been hoarding dimethyl sulfoxide in Byzantium, he just needs you to get to the city to steal it easily. Minister Clark spends almost all of his time at his estate, which is under heavy guard. He may be hard to reach, but he's apparently been hoarding the colony's reserves of dimethyl sulfoxide. Through there, huh? Well,
the best finest
we can't go through there without sneaking. Would that be a good way to go otherwise? Oh, I can't get there from here. Don't mind me. I'm just crazy. We're going in, buddy. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we go into Minister Clark's. What's his name? Clark's, yeah. Minister Clark's estate. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.